Okay, here we go.
Hat jemand Munition bestellt? Hier, Munition. Mehr Munition.
Danke.
Munition für dich. Vorsicht jetzt, Sturmsoldat. Sturmsoldat, haltet ihn im Auge. Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Ich habe ein bisschen Munition übrig. Ich werfe eine Granate. Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat. Sturmsoldat gesichtet.
Scheiße.
Braucht jemand Munition?
Der Feind nähert sich! Verteidigt ihn!
Munition hier! Ein Maschinengewehr! Aufpassen! Feindlicher Soldat! Feindliches Flugzeug! Hier, Munition für dich! Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet! Hier, frische Munition! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Hier ist Munition.
Danke. Danke.
Defeated the Americans. We can be proud of ourselves, our country, our greatness in the streets.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
Next is crappy foul fortress. Hopefully people stick around. Oh, man. Did I even kill anybody? I killed two guys. Wow. Biscuit. Wonder why it didn't give it to the those DT guys. Nice job on the heels. Everybody's playing Destiny 2.
niçin buralara geldiklerine vakıfız. Petrolümüz için geldiler elbet. O kara altın ki belasıyla da nimetiyle de nicedir bu topraklarda. Kara altın ki devletleri kılar imparatorluk, Adem evladını da canavar. Canavarlar ki sırf cenk etmekten anlarlar. Bu topraklardan petrol fışkırmaya devam ettikçe sulh çölde bir serap gibi ırak olacaktır buralardan.
Sweep away these Turks like they were nothing but mosquitoes! Onward!
That's a scout. One of theirs. See you, one of their soldiers. I can see one of their soldiers. An enemy soldier!
Attack! Get up!
Watch out, a soldier!
There's a guy.
See a bomber.
Oops. Whatever, man.
Excited.
More people would join.
What valor! We have secured the oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
Some time after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Any operation, let's see what happens.
На мне форма царской армии, на других черкесские папахи. Мы разные, но нас объединила ненависть к большевикам.
Мы трижды пытались взять город. Взятие Царицына — это ободряющий клич всему миру, презирающему коммунистов.
Большевики жгут сёл и запугивают крестьян. Вот она, их свобода.
Я грузил пушки в чрево спящего поезда, огромного стального монстра. Сегодня войну выигрывает тот, кто контролирует железные дороги.
Soldiers, Lieutenant General Rangel has given clear orders.
Just in case.
Сволочи!
Get to my ammo.
Сюда их танк ведет! Там вражеский огнеметчик!
What happens when you teabag? Let's see, is yeah. 7 out of 10. It's always the fucking assholes. Or not assholes, but people that go negative. Thank you.
боеприпасы. Это тебе. Держи патроны. Граната! Припасы, это тебе!
Спасибо!
Вот патроны! Держи! Патроны, это тебе!
Fuck out of the way.
Вражеский пулеметчик! Вон там! Боеприпасы! Бери! Турбовик! Береги!
Rocket gun on the infantry. Really not sure which one of these I'm supposed to be using.
Хватай патроны!
I'm a camping turd.
Those who would destroy Russia with a filthy propaganda have been defeated. Let the revolution drown in blood and dirt. There is no way back for them. The past is our future.
Had the White Army succeeded in holding Tsaritsyn and kept control of the Volga River, access to oil and grain would have surely strengthened their tiring forces. With fuel in their tanks and food in their stores, perhaps their subsequent march on Moscow would have been successful and seen the volunteer army put an end to the socialist revolution. Had the Reds lost Tsaritsyn, perhaps Commissar Joseph Stalin's position in the Bolshevik ranks would not have been so favorable. And so the future of Soviet Russia would have looked very different indeed.
I just need to figure out which Perino I need to use. All right. Reno alone will wait.
Мы копаем наши траншеи далеко на ничейной земле, некоторые лишь в 70 метрах от их линии обороны. Генерал Брусилов сказал нам, что элемент неожиданности бывает опаснее винтовки.
Капитан отобрал взвод самых сильных и храбрых наших бойцов. Наш маленький отряд должен будет штурмовать 3 вражеских окопа еще до прекращения артобстрела.
Россия, наша великая страна, могла прокормить целый мир, а нам не хватает еды. И не только еды, одежды, топлива, обуви. Как мы будем воевать без обуви?
Soldiers, orders from General Brusilov. 4 objectives. First, the Galicia fields must be taken.
Same damn server. Hillary Trump douchebag.
Это там! Там их солдат!
Somebody repair me? That's weird.
Thank you.
нашего штурмовика! Разведчик, видишь? Вон в той стороне! Вражеский танк!
Exactly. Got him. Awesome.
Засек вражеского солдата! Аэроплан! Смотрите! Аэроплан! Осторожно! Вражеский солдат! Видите? Аэроплан! Засек вражеского солдата!
вижу вражеского пилота! Там вражеский солдат! Осторожно! Вражеский солдат! Вижу их, солдат! Внимание! Там их солдат!
Tank Hunter.
Там аэроплан! Вражеский! Вражеский аэроплан! Вон там! Осторожно! Аэроплан! Там их танк! Это танк! Там разведчик!
Ха! You dumb motherfucker. Go ahead, kill me. There you go. I'm not getting out of my tank. This is why small lobbies suck ass. There's not enough people to cover three flags.